The spokesman for the Chinese legislature claims the U.S. and China can peacefully coexist as major global powers. Speaking on Thursday, Zhang Yesui said that despite their differences on certain issues, decoupling will do harm to others and confrontation serves no one's interest. He emphasizes mutual respect and shared interests such as battling COVID-19 and climate change. Watchers say it might signal a change from the hostile relationship the U.S. and China had throughout the Trump administration.